and thousands of protesters took to the streets of Washington, D.C. and cities across the United States over the weekend for a series of marches for racial justice. In New York City, hundreds marched Sunday over the Brooklyn Bridge. This is New York resident Carmen Perez.
Racial justice is when we are working to intentionally ensure that the most marginalized communities are at the center. And so when we think about economic justice, we also have to think about pay equity when it comes to women. We also need to think about the pay gap that happens when it comes to white women compared to Latina women and black women. It's really easy for me to stay in my silo and work on criminal justice reform or work on women's issues, but I also have to be able to speak on the fact that Muslim people in this country are being mistreated. And I have to stand up for that, because even though it doesn't personally affect me, it impacts my community.
And those are some of